The cap tool, which is very specific with what it does, but not to be underestimated, is that it places a cap along an unclosed area of polygons. For instance, on this cylinder here, we have no polygons. So if we go with cap tool, we can actually place in polygons quite easily here. And you'll see they're all triangles, of course. It does not create quads. And now we've created polygons in there with one click. And you can go in and further edit those with other tools.